happened, Kenny? Why you are so confused?
I don't understand this number system. When million comes, when lakh comes, when crore comes, when thousand and hundred comes.
Kenny, million comes in international system number, and in Indian system number, thousand, lakh and hundred comes. Wait, I will teach you. Okay, let's understand the Indian number system. Okay, so this is 1 and this is 10. This is 100. This is 1000. Oh, so you know till here. So, from now onwards, we will put a comma after 3 zeros from behind. So, like, see, this is 10,000. So, in this, you have to put comma after 2 zeros. Okay? So, this is 10,000. And this is 1 lakh. This is 10 lakh. And this is 1 crore. Okay, so now guess what this become.
Okay, I guess this will 7,89,10,201.
Wow, so you understand this number system?
Yeah, I was getting confused with this, but this is too easy.
So guys, I hope you understood the number system.
Yes, I did.
So, if you have any doubt, so let me know. Kenny will solve it.
Yeah, I will